What's going down, Molly Schuyler fans? I have an amazing video today brought by Aleesha and Kyle Erickson out of Minot, North Dakota, of all places. I have never actually had a Cinnabon, but I'm at Cinnabon. Oh dear God, they sent me some money and they wanted me to do 15. I think I'm gonna, I bought 24, so we'll see what happens with that. So, oh my gosh. Anyway, they look amazing. Holy cow. This should be fun. So we've still got the Max thing going on in the mall and whatnot. Oh, it's a headache. But anyway, I've got a lot of food here. Got a bunch of bags there. So we'll see what happens. Welcome to Schuyler Nation. Molly Schuyler, mom and woman versus food, cleaning my plate because wasting food is rude. So I do have my 24 cinnamon rolls, so I got these caramel rolls here too. I'm gonna go heat them up a little bit because they're gonna be dense as heck. So I guess we'll see what happens. There's over 20,000 calories here. Let's see what happens, guys. Like I said, I'm excited. I've never had Cinnabon. These things are heavy and dense as heck, so let's see what's going on. I have the gotcha going. I'm gonna try, see what I can do with this. In all honesty, if I don't succeed with this, I'm not gonna be shocked. Originally, they wanted me to do 15. I got 24, so. over 20,000 calories with the cinnamon rolls here alone and caramel rolls. So, let's do this. Get up. 3, 2, 1. They're big. I've never had a Cinnabon before. It is a crazy Cinnabon. I got the caramel one too. This is Anthony. That guy. Yeah, I've never had one before.
This is good.
It was like, I bought like $100 worth of it.
From where?
I run a little mall.
Oh. Yeah.
This is definitely gonna be hard. Yeah, it's really good though. And yes, I am using a fork on this because they're so sticky. Mmm, these are good. The caramel one had over 1,000 calories per roll. See the bottoms? Completely coated in cinnamon. So, best part of the roll, the middle. Oh God. When it rolls in, my teeth hurt. Oh my God, there is so much sugar in this. Oh my God. My teeth actually hurt. There is so much sugar in this. Thank you. I have a feeling I'm gonna get to the very end of this, so I'm gonna want to quit. I can honestly say at this point, I'm sugared out. And 11 rolls in, basically. Absolutely delicious. Holy cow. It's hitting me like a brick wall right now. To safely say, I'm not going to use the extra syrup. Not the syrup, the extra problem. I don't think I can handle that at this point. I'm just like, ugh. Very deep. It's the sweetness. It is physically hurting my teeth at this point. It's like there's actually getting sharp pain in my teeth, which is, ugh. That's not cool. Say that is I'm more than halfway done. It's hurting my teeth at this point. There's so much. Do you want the extra frosting for something?
Yeah.
I didn't even touch it. I just put it in a bowl. Last four of these, and I have six of the caramels. Away. I've got plenty of space. Oh my gosh. The sugar at this point is starting to make my stomach kind of fat. I will admit that. It's a lot of bread. I have not taken a lot of water. I've only taken on this one cup that much so far. For the 16 that I have eaten, which is not a lot. I'm kind of interested in getting into these because I'm really sick of this flavor. They're so good, but way too much. That's a whole lot though. Let's get it off here. Thank you. So I guess I have to show you. These are way messier than the other ones. I think they have both the excuse me, caramel and the cinnamon. I'm gonna have a countdown clock. Oh, sick. Let's just get this done with at this point. Holy crap. Alright. Not good. So, the fall off there. Yeah. This is a rough one. Wow. 44-39. Oh my gosh, that was painful. I am extremely full of stickiness.
Wow.
Erickson, you and your wife rock. Thank you for sponsoring this one. Like I said, I've never had Cinnabon up until now, so. Actually pretty doggone cool. It'll be delicious. In lesser quantities. You know, you had kind of said to do 15, but 24 was kind of like, excuse me, good enough. No, I've got the hiccups. I'm gonna sign off here and, I'm gonna go hibernate. Ugh, so much sugar, wow. Thank you once again, guys. You rock. I really do appreciate letting me do this challenge. The sponsorship means a lot. If anyone else out there would like to sponsor a challenge and see me eat something, down in the information to see where you can get a hold of me. Like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. I'm gonna go take a nap. Oh, Molly's got a mom and woman versus food. Cleaning your plate, because wasting food is rude.